There's an emergency situation in one Oklahoma county, and here's why. Samaritan EMS told the city of Stroud it's leaving town at the end of the month, and if that happens, that would leave only 3 ambulances to cover all of Lincoln County. News 4's Chase Horn is there tonight with details.
The city of Stroud has a plan to make sure it doesn't go a day without an ambulance. But if something happens and Stroud does lose service, the 2 ambulances here in Chandler that already cover about 70% of the county could be stretched even thinner.
Our heart tugs for those people in Wellston and Davenport and Stroud that, you know, there's a possibility that if you call that we're going to be out and there's not going to be any other ambulances in the county.
After a great relationship with Samaritan EMS for years, the city of Stroud says it was told Samaritan is leaving town by the end of the month. Stroud City Manager Robert Pierman says it was supposed to get a 180-day notice, but Samaritan was unable to provide that because of a lack of funding.
The subsidy, the amount of money that we pay them to take care of that, transfers from the hospital, taking them out of town, and all the distance they travel for this ambulance district. They just felt like they wasn't making enough money to survive.
Pierman says they've already interviewed other services and plan to have something in place by November 1st. That takes care of the immediate need, but he also has his eye on a more long-term solution.
We are on the agenda for the county commissioners meeting Monday morning, so we will be there hopefully to give some advice or maybe some direction or maybe answer just some questions for our county commissioners.
What Pierman and other city managers want is a county-wide vote on a property or sales tax, with that money going towards funding ambulance services, something Chandler city manager says they need to keep providing its service to a good portion of the county and itself.
Well, they feel the responsibility to cover as much area as we can with what we can do, with the exception now that you get into how are we going to pay for that.
In Chandler, Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.